The radio maintenance challenge system managers face is straightforward. How do you identify the particular radios most at risk of failure and service them when you do not have the time or money to PM every radio? We propose that the answer lies with new technology. There have been substantial technological advances that have changed the traditional approach to radio maintenance and LMR systems. One advancement took place when Motorola introduced AFC to the LMR market in 2003 with its XTS and the XTL 5000 radios. Many technicians are not familiar with this built-in adjustment. Another advancement is DiagnostX from LocusUSA, which has the ability to measure the alignment of radios long range over the air while they are in normal operation in the field. And yet another is the automated testing and alignment advancements of the widely used service monitors in the industry, first from General Dynamics in 2003 and later from Aeroflex in 2008. AFC utilizes the base station as a reference and engages when the radio is turned on. AFC temporarily controls and corrects the oscillator drift of the radio until it is turned off, giving a false sense of security. However, a key question remains: how to identify at-risk radios before they fail? The development of a long-range over-the-air radio waveform analyzer began when LocusUSA started researching over-the-air radio waveform capture in early 2002. By late 2009, Locus filed for patents and launched DiagnostX, a software technology that evaluates radios long-range over-the-air while they are deployed in the field. DiagnostX also identifies radios receiving temporary correction from AFC, but which are still out of alignment and in need of service. Automated service monitors available from companies like Cobham and Freedom Communication Technologies help simplify the radio repair process and make it less labor-intensive. The auto-tune and auto-test and alignment capabilities offered by these service monitors comprise the other part of the new technology that is available today. The DiagnostX technology is typically paired with the automated service monitors. DiagnostX identifies the radios that need maintenance, and the auto-tune service monitor quickly and efficiently performs the repair. There are three primary advantages of the modern service monitors. 1. The repeatability of each test. 2. The ability to document each test. And 3. The added productivity of unattended operation, freeing the tech to do something else while it is running. The length of time to automatically test and align a radio will vary depending on the specific service monitor and the type of radio, but most estimates are in the 7 to 10 minute range. Little or no technical experience is required, and the comprehensive reports generated help to verify the repair and create a test history. These combined tools, DiagnostX and an auto-tune service monitor, are pioneering the way to a proactive approach for radio maintenance for many LMR systems. Since its introduction, DiagnostX systems have been deployed widely across the U.S. and Canada. To learn more about DiagnostX technology, see our other videos or visit www.locususa.com.